Hold him there, Gil, now back him down.
Lift it up over his head, clutch. Yeah.
Come out,
Fletcher. Got it? Oh. There
we go.
That's it.
There we go. Good boy. Awesome.
Find her little face, let's say, so we don't look her in the face of it.
Okay.
Scratch her little face, I will. Run it over his, catch it over his neck now and pull it up his head between his ears. That's it, went back through his ear holes. That's it, lay it there. Now the other way.
Looking at the deer than he is that.
Now, pull it over his arse. Just walk round and drag it over his arse. Just keep him still, sir, if you can. Just drag it over his quarters, that's it. Put the stick between his legs. From this side, you know, that's it from there. And just bring it through. Keep it up tight, pull the stick on his chest as you come up. That's it. And pass it through.
There we go.
Okay.
Come between those two windmills, Sarah, if you can. That's lovely. Those balloons.
Now, This ain't soggy, will it? I don't want to go up that bank, you should check your car to it. Get up, go on.
Thank you.
Cheers, mate. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks. Oh, thank you.
Cheers, mate. Thank you.